I filmed my dogs playing in slow motion, and the results are terrifying.